Lil Wayne is top five. Don't at me.
DMX. Yo. King of New York, a Buffalo nigga. Okay, I said it. Okay, I said it. I hear you rappers claiming the crown. If you want it, you gotta come get it. Yeah, new MG.
As my homie Stevie Knight would say, talk your shit. I love how Benny the Butcher drops in, right? King of New York. King of New York is normally a crown claimed by someone from New York City, NYC. This man is from Buffalo, upstate, saying you gotta take the drive up here if you wanna come claim this crown right now. And I love the way this beat drops in because it's kind of wild, man. It's like you take this sound and the sample, the beat, and you reverse it. You can hear it. You know how it just sounds kind of like disjointed? That's because it's like playing the sample in reverse. And then you drop some percussion over top of that and start rapping over that. That is nice, man. I like
you
that.
You want it, you gotta come get it. Yeah, new MG can't rap it. Hold up. Oh, I want that new 911. All right. Walking that bitch, spending cash, so it ain't no need and running my credit. Me the Sopranos, bitch. Them niggas who like to buy guns and nice on Infinity Links. Working the pot. No, that ain't water. It's Monster Energy Drink. Woo. You probably know me from Narcotic Dylan. I can't go back. Already know what I gave them tracks. My criminal record ain't on wax. I made those racks. Bourbon dropped me right off in the front and I came through fresh.
No RICO cases on this. My criminal record ain't on wax. That's why I'm saying it's Monster Energy Drink, all right? I'm not telling you what it is. Let's go.
My criminal record ain't on wax. I made those racks. Bourbon dropped me right off in the front and I came through fresh. Knew you was lame, but you can't do less than a fake new check.
Y'all doing bad.
Papa G6, he put on the shades, look up, then it's game time. That's my little homie, the one with the mask on, yeah. Throwing gang signs. Yo, if we ain't the mob, you tripping, I paid for titties and kids tuition. They made my homie celebrities, took them on tour with me.
That's it, man. Only two things you need to pay for in life. You need to pay for those titties at the club, and you also need to pay for your kids' tuition. If you can hit both of those bases, you've hit the home run. You're good.
The mob tripping, I paid for titties and kids tuition. They made my homie celebrities, took them on tour with me, fresh out of prison. Got two hoes on my line, and I don't hit neither back, cause I ain't with it. One fuck for money, one fuck, then want some money, so it ain't no difference. And the last hoe to try to run that game on Butch, the hoe got ghosted. Then she tried to extort me with a pick, and I said post it. Niggas still trying to diss niggas for the clout, call that motion. Black Soprano family getting to it, y'all ain't been up since COVID.
Some still trying to diss others for the clout. And they call that motion. And I've said this before because, you know, this has happened on the channel, right? It's easy to write disses and to go after people. And the thing is, you get like that initial high and that initial buzz, right? And clout and drama, it does well in terms of diss tracks. But it only lasts for a short amount of time. And then that buzz just fades out. And you find out who's really there for you in terms of your fans. That's why it's important as an artist to make dope, original music that people connect with so you have that longevity. Otherwise, you keep chasing that drama and that clout, it's going to be a short road for you.
Niggas for the clout, call that motion. Black Soprano family getting to it. Y'all ain't been up since COVID. Came a long way from the bottom. The hood thing.
Y'all ain't been up since COVID. Man, you could take that in two ways, right? Because, like, even I'll say this. Like, during COVID, everybody was in lockdown. So, like, entertainers and people that were able to perform on a screen, their numbers went way up, right? Your numbers ain't been up since then, so you've never recovered. But also, like, you ain't been up. You ain't been going around since you got hit with COVID. You could take it literally as well. He's got smooth schemes. I mean, the thing I like about Benny, man, is that he's just so laid back in the pocket. He's so calm. He's so composed. And he's got nice end-rhyme, multi-syllable rhyme schemes that he just, like, punches in. Delivers a line, lets that marinate. Delivers another line, lets that marinate. And kind of drips it out as he goes.
Family getting to it. Y'all ain't been up since COVID. Came a long way from the bottom. The hood thinking I forgot him. Met Gallo with a chicken on the table, feeling like I'm Tiana. Started in my mother bed.
With a chicken on the table, right? He's got, like, that cocaine on the table versus literally having a chicken on the table. Chick-fil-A at the Met Gala. Like the Pusha T share with, come on, man.
Met Gallo with a chicken on the table, feeling like I'm Tiana.
Shout out to Tiana.
Started in my mother's bedroom, now I got an 8-room casa. That nigga's way too confident. Nigga, we today's new mafia. Butch, I guess it's how I feel.
I like these types of shots, man. Like right there, just like close up and you just see the teeth. But I also like the decision to go in black and white. It just adds a different kind of ruggedness to the effect of it all visually.
Niggas way too confident. Nigga, we today's new mafia. Butch, I guess it's how I feel to be a big dog. I'm a long way from that brick of fit. No, made my driver wait outside while I hit wrong. Niggas play with Butch and hit that brick wall. I guess it's how I feel to be a big dog. I'm a long way from that brick of fit. No, man. Driver wet outside while I hit raw. Niggas play with Butcher, hit that brick wall.
New Orleans to Buffalo. Big dog, Siberian Husky flow. I've been a big dog since a puppy though. My kennel was a bungalow. You could walk the dog.
Big dog, Siberian Husky flow. He's feeling husky on this. And then turn that kennel to a it ain't a kennel, it's a bungalow. Basically, because he's a dog out the kennel since he was a little puppy. He's got that nice bungalow. Is he really in a bungalow, though? That man's got to have levels, especially the way that he raps. Come on.
A big dog since a puppy, though. My kennel was a bungalow. You could walk the dog, I still run it, so run from it. Niggas that be barking turn to hush puppies. Fuck money, I throw bread out like I'm...
That be barking turn to hush puppies. He turns them literally to hush puppies into food. Like a hush puppy, which is delicious, by the way. I feel like I need to go to Chick-fil-A after this for some reason. Also, hushing them up. He silenced them. I love all the different schemes playing off of a dog. It's like, how many different idioms and ways can I just flip the whole dog sequence? Like walking the dog, doing what I say, walking this bitch, and he fingers the dog to the side of him.
My kennel was a bungalow. You could walk the dog.
I take the, you know, right here, this little B-roll shot of the electricity line is like, they're the plug, right? They're the connect.
A big dog since a puppy though, my kennel.
Drug dealing sort of visuals right there.
It's a bungalow. You could walk the dog, I still run it, so run from it. Niggas that be barking turn to hush puppies. Fuck money, I throw bread out like I'm duck hunting. Bitches on me like fleas, but I don't need no bugs. Bunny Tunes, she in the butcher.
I don't need no bugs, comma bunny versus Looney Tunes, Bugs Bunny. And then what I really like was the duck hunting scheme right before. Like, he's got so much bread, he's throwing it out versus like you go and feed the ducks and you throw it out in the pond and then you just start duck hunting, SNES blasting away.
Hunting bitches on me like fleas, but I don't need no bugs. Bunny Tunes in the butcher. I shoot you, he a jugger. The mute be on the blooker. That's the Uzi with the shusher. The doobie's looking fuller.
That's the Uzi with the shusher. Just the way that he fits like shusher, blooker into the rhyme scheme is smooth, but he's got the silencer on it. How he's moving right now.
Yeah, the mute be on the blooker. That's the Uzi with the shusher. The doobie's looking fuller and the Jews be full of boogers. Diamonds cover the watch face like a Sunni and a Muslim. Got the hoochies and the hookers with
diamonds cover the watch face like a Sunni and a Muslim. Like Sunni and Muslim women have to wear the covers covering up their face, so the diamonds are covering the watch in this case. And then the boogers line too, like Lil Wayne just has such like an abstract, like artistic way to put his punchlines together. He just really just says shit that no one else says, man. Like, he's just very creative, and I think that's what has always made Wayne stand out. Like, you think about like little boogers versus like little like diamonds, like sparkling up the jewels and all that, just filled with all the carrots.
Diamonds cover the watch face like a Sunni and a Muslim. Got the hoochies and the hookers with the booties in the bosom. Snipers like Kevin Durant, shooters be like Devin Booker. I'm a black soprano.
The snipers, like, isn't his Instagram handle, he's a sniper right now. Shout out to the PG hometown hero, that's where I'm from, people. If you don't know about that, Kevin Durant got all day for him. That motherfucker can shoot and score from anywhere. Also, the Booker line too, didn't they play together, right?
Snipers like Kevin Durant, shooters be like Devin Booker. I'm a black soprano.
Devin Booker is a smooth shooting guard too, man. So he's got shooters, he's covered, right? Dishing it out.
Let's go. Bosom snipers like Kevin Durant, shooters be like Devin Booker. I'm a black soprano.
Devin Booker, you hear right there, just all of a sudden that piano, bam, bam, like certain moments of like punchlines that they're delivering. Like, you just have like this piano sort of staccato held out notes that's just like thrown in there just to add something different. And now that I think about it, I think this reverse sample is actually a piano that's been reversed. That's how you created that.
Snipers like Kevin Durant.
Yeah, it is. I can hear the keys more.
Shooters be like Devin Booker. I'm a black soprano. The keys whiter than the black piano. Your female dog suck my...
The keys of cocaine are whiter versus like having a black piano with white keys on that. That's smooth, man. Play those notes.
Black soprano. The keys whiter than the black piano. Your female dog suck my cocker spaniel. That's a dog hoe. I smack the dog.
Suck my cocker spaniel. I smack the dog. Suck his cock versus a cocker spaniel. We're back on the dog schemes right now.
Piano. Your female dog suck my...
Your bitch. Female dog.
Cock a spaniel, that's a dog hoe. I smack the dog shit out your dog door. For that doggy bag, I seen your ass where all dogs go.
This is how it feel to be a big dog.
Oh, take me back to the movie days. All dogs go to heaven. I send you where the dogs go. He's gonna send you to heaven for that doggy bag. Different treats in this one.
In your ass where all dogs go.
This is how it feel to be a big dog.
We'll be right back. I like this. It's just like ice cold visuals of this one, man. Oof. Yeah. I fucks with that one, man. The only thing I will say is, like, I did feel like the hook was a little bit weak. Like, he went into, like, this sort of sing-songy mode. I don't really hear from Benny, man. I think Benny should have just given us, like, a rap hook. You know when he, like, raps some really dope lines and then you just, like, loop those as the hook? I think he should have done that. But obviously, like, playing with a dog scheme, man, like, Lil Wayne just, like, latched onto that theme and imagery. And I think he just flipped it in so many damn ways. So clever with the punchlines and the punch-ins. That is what makes him one of the greats to this day. Lil Wayne, Benny the Butcher, you're with Knoxville Certified. Hope you guys like today's video. Listen, for some reason you're here at the end. Obviously, enjoying the content. Do me a huge favor. Support channel directly. Subscribe, notifications on. Really, really does go a long way. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay positive. It's Smalley Knoxville. You know I'll catch you again.
Hail-matic on my tape, but I bet they think it's shady. Just waiting for the day when everybody here will play me. Still dreaming, these fiends, they still scheming. Monday evening feeling like a weekend, where they sipping brown paper bags. Little liquor make it last, take a taste of that. Scraping ticket pass, they ain't paying cash, where they taking stands. So keep rolling, though the damage can feel hopeless in the land of the broken world.